Some people say success takes years of work and a ton of luck. Well, here at H&P, we believe in hard work, just not the luck part. Luck doesn't get you 100 years in the business. It doesn't develop the most sophisticated drilling technology in the industry. And H&P doesn't do luck. We do work. From the American heartland to the Middle East, our story has been long in the making. But to understand how we got here, you have to rewind back to the beginning. Our legacy began in 1920 on a Star 29 cable rig in the booming Texas oil field with a handshake between two men. Walter Helmrich II, a risk-taking aviator from Chicago, and William Payne, a hard-working scientist from Shawnee, Oklahoma. Although they were both new to the business, their partnership and creative thinking built the foundation of H&P. 6 years later, H&P achieved record profits from the Brahmin Well, and the partners made the decision to move the headquarters to Tulsa, Oklahoma, which we still proudly call home. In 1936, our company survived the Great Depression through innovative and forward-thinking decisions. We turned our focus from oil production to contract drilling. This really kept us moving forward and helped us stand out. In 1944, H&P made a daring move into deeper drilling and drilled three successful wildcats in the Texas Panhandle, showing that calculated risks can pay off. In 1958, we began operating internationally, starting in Venezuela. Today, we've grown our global footprint with rigs in South America and the Middle East, as well as technology offices in the UK, France, and India. After 40 years of leadership, Walter Helmrich II handed the reins of H&P to his son, Walter Helmrich III. He certainly followed in the footsteps of his father by continuing to push growth and integrity inside our company, across the petroleum industry, and in the city of Tulsa. The Helmrich and Payne name was now becoming well known around the world. Global operations grew, and in 1963, H&P was listed on the New York Stock Exchange. Soon after this, H&P began a new venture, offshore drilling. In 1968, we launched our first offshore rig named Spindletop, which set the stage for the next 25 years of strength, diversity, and leadership as a drilling company. In 1989, Hans Helmrich, the son of Walt Helmrich III and grandson of Walt Helmrich II, became the leader of our company, ushering in a new generation of game-changing innovation and continued driving success. Throughout the 90s, we continued to grow and innovate for our future, making the shift from deep drilling to penetrating the medium-depth U.S. land market and establishing a new culture of safety at H&P. We also expanded our offshore portfolio by adding deep water operations in the Gulf of Mexico. In 1998, we pushed the industry even further with the development of the Flex Rig. While many were skeptical, this new rig had a flexible drilling range, half the average moving time of a conventional rig, and design and innovative features to enhance the safety of our people on the rig site. Operators were so impressed with the design that it led to the development of our award-winning AC Drive Flex Rig fleet, which now includes the Flex Rig 3, Flex Rig 4, and Flex Rig 5. In 2008, we built a 24/7 monitoring, communications, and performance center to support H&P's operations around the world. Today, we've expanded our ability to support rigs from our remote operations centers in Tulsa, Dallas, and Denver. In 2014, John Lindsay became the fourth CEO of H&P. While H&P has always strived to improve the safety of our people, in 2015, we introduced a new idea called Actively Care. Control and remove exposures. This new perspective further strengthened the safety culture at H&P and helped the entire industry focus on stopping incidents before they even happen. We closed out the decade with a new goal, to not only provide our customers with world-class rig designs, but to become a strategic partner with a unique portfolio of drilling solutions. We integrated numerous technology companies into the H&P family and developed exciting new automated software applications such as AutoSlide in order to deliver increased value to our customers' operations. Today, we celebrate our 100th year during unprecedented and uncertain times for our industry and the world. What we are certain of, however, is that H&P will continue to adapt, innovate, and lead the industry into the future. Here's to the next 100 years of H&P and our way forward.